Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Nikhil Nasta, founder and CEO, Eyesight Eye Care and Surgery. In today's video, I'm going to highlight about glaucoma laser treatment. As we already heard in the previous videos, glaucoma is a condition where eye pressure is abnormal for that eye. It can be treated with either drops or with lasers or with surgery. Now there are two kinds of glaucoma. One is where there is an open angle, so there is adequate space for fluid to drain. But there is a problem with the filtration, and that is why the pressure increases. This one is treated with the help of either drops or with surgery. The second one, which is called angle closure glaucoma. In this, patients land up with acute bouts, sudden onset, redness, watering, pain, drop in vision. It's very, very severe, and the pressure shoots up to even 40 and 60 sometimes. This spiking intraocular pressure is not a good idea. This can be halted with the help of a laser procedure. This laser procedure is called a YAG PI, YAG peripheral iridotomy. What we do in this is the iris, which is like the aperture of the eye, we make a tiny laser opening in that. Just like a pressure cooker opens up, the valve opens up and lets the pressure out. Same way, whenever the pressure will increase, through that laser opening, the fluid will go behind and it will drain out through the eye without causing an acute rise in the pressure. Now, this laser procedure is an outpatient procedure. We do not admit the patient for this. You come, we put drops, the eye constricts a little bit, and then the laser treatment is done on a machine just like this. It's hardly a 5 to 7 minute procedure. The results of this are instantaneous. What this will do is it will not allow the acute spiking to happen. So you will not land up with an emergency situation where the pressure has gone up too high and you need to come running to the hospital. So if your doctor has advised you to go in for a YAG laser peripheral iridotomy, please don't hesitate. Confidently get it done. Your quality of life will definitely improve with this procedure. Wish you all the best.